The Wonderful Adventures of Nils.
After Nils runs from the crows, he meets the fox again. The fox wants to eat Nils, but Morten flies back and saves him. Morten helps Nils return home. Nils is scared. He says,
My parents can't see me. I'm too small.
Morten says,
You should say sorry to the gnome. He might turn you back to your normal size if you do.
At the farm, Nils's parents are planning to cook Morten for dinner. Nils tries to save Morten. When he does, he turns back into a boy and stops his parents. In the end, Nils learns he should be nice to animals and try to help others.